If you're not using App Store optimization to increase your app search ranking, you're probably missing out on the largest discovery channel available for your app. Today, Revati Khare is here with us and she's going to tell us a little bit about what is App Store optimization and how can it really be essential for online businesses today. Hi, Revati. How are you doing today?
I'm good, Vaishali. How are you?
I'm great, yeah. Why should an online business associate itself with an app?
Okay, so when it comes to associating your business, you know, when you already have a website available online, why exactly you should go for an app is because to have your increase your business exposure. That is the most important thing that you need. So if you want your consumers to see you, to have a visibility to your consumers, app is the best way where you can, you know, showcase your business. Apart from increasing the visibility of your business, app is also gives you a very good opportunity to promote and grow your business online. In this way, you can directly communicate and have an interaction with your customers on a very personal level, which gives them a good trust and understanding with respect to what brand offers to them and how exactly, you know, the brand wants to create a proper customer loyalty for their customers.
I think it sounded pretty obvious till today, but, you know, coming with listening to an expert opinion with all the reasoning behind it makes it much more sensible. Now let's talk about, you know, what exactly is App Store optimization and how is it really crucial for players in the online market today?
When it comes to ASO on the digital ecosystem, you gain more recognition, more visibility in the App Store, similarly as we get on Google SERP for any of the SEO websites. So it not just gives you a better opportunity to get recognized on the apps or on all the smartphones that your user is using, but it also helps you to get more conversion rate because it's very easy and handy for having an app to a potential customer, which will help it to make him a potential buyer for you.
Right. I think the quality of the, you know, conversion like exponentially enhances when you know that a person is using your app. That means he is brand loyal, and that's why I think the quality of conversions is a little better. Also, let's say that I am, inclined towards some brand that I have discovered online, and I am using the app now. Does the competition like stop from your side, or do you need to still, as a brand, take some efforts to keep the competition between the players alive? Is there something that needs to be done to keep the customer engagement alive, or can you tell something about that?
Yeah, sure. Actually, we need to have a very competitive approach. Even if you are on available on the top position, the competition never ends, because as and when the new trends and, you know, algorithm update comes, you need to keep up with them and, you know, have a proper sort of quality maintained for your app, because there are certain guidelines as well for the app stores which, you know, gets updated on a regular basis. So you need to be updated with respect to that so that you can give your customer a proper quality app exposure and interaction, which will help them to engage more with your app.
That's crazy. I think the app data and the tracking and analyzing and optimizing and gaining the insights sort of increases and ups the game of brands towards their audiences crazily when it comes to, you know, taking all of their information and acting upon it. I think this is really crazy. Thanks for having this conversation with us. Thank you so much.